Assalamu alaikum everyone. I hope you are all well. Welcome to my channel World Science Learners. Today I am back again with another video focusing on an important topic. Today my topic is about earth layers. Today we'll learn about the layers of earth. So let's start. The earth is divided into four main layers. In this diagram you also see the layers of earth. So the first is the crust, and the second is the mantle, and this yellow region is the outer core, and this white region is the inner core. So these are the four main layers of the earth. Some of the layers have even more layers inside them and are always moving. So these are four layers of the earth. So the first is the crust. And the crust is the outer layer of the earth in which humans live. The mantle is the second layer of the earth. It is made up of melted rocks. Magma from the mantle erupts out of volcanoes as lava. The outer core is the third layer of the earth. It is made up of liquid iron and nickel. The iron in the outer core is incredibly hot. So the inner core is located in the center of earth. It is made up of solid iron and nickel. The inner core is even hotter than the outer core. Now we discuss about the details of earth layers. So the first is the crust. The crust is the outer thin layer of the earth where we all live. The crust varies around 3 to 5 miles thick in the ocean floor to around 25 miles thick on land. And it is the thinnest layer of the earth. The crust still measures about 40 km on average, and it ranging from 5 to 70 km and 3 to 44 miles in depth. So in this diagram there are different layers of the earth. The crust is typically about 25 miles thick beneath continents and about 6.5 miles thick beneath oceans. So most of the earthquakes occur within the earth crust. And earth crust is found on the outer surface, and it is made of solid rocks and minerals. Crust makes up 1% of the earth. Remember that crust makes up 1% of the earth. Earth crust is like the skin of an apple. It is very thin compared to the outer three layers. So in this diagram you also see the crust is the outer layer, and it is very thin as compared to other three layers. The crust of the earth is broken into many pieces, and these pieces are also called plates. So types of crust are two. So there are two types of crust. So in this diagram you also see the two types of crust. The first is oceanic crust and the second is continental crust. So in this diagram you also see oceanic crust is very dense and it is made up of basalt. And continental crust is less dense and it is made up of granite. So in this slide you also see the oceanic and continental crust. So there is a difference between oceanic crust and continental crust. So oceanic crust is primarily made up of basalt, and continental crust is primarily made up of granite. Oceanic crust thickness is about 6 to 10 km and continental crust thickness is about 30 to 70 km. Oceanic crust is denser than the continental crust, and continental crust is less denser than the oceanic crust. The mantle. The next layer of the earth is the mantle. So the mantle is the second most outer layer of the earth. So in this diagram you also see the crust and the mantle. So the crust is the outer layer of the earth and the mantle is the second layer of the earth. So the mantle is thicker than crust at almost 1900 miles deep and makes up about 85% of the earth weight. And it is really thick liquid layer made up of molten rocks. The mantle is sometimes called a plastic layer instead of liquid. So these are the different layers of the mantle. In this diagram, you also see the lithosphere is the crust and uppermost mantle. And just beneath the lithosphere, the asthenosphere, and it is the soft layer. Beneath the asthenosphere, there is a layer which is called the mesosphere, which is hot but more rigid. So mantle is a solid rock but not completely hot, and it is made up of slightly different silicate rocks with more iron and magnesium. So in mantle there are also tectonic plates present. Tectonic plates are a combination of outer mantle and crust. So these plates move very slowly, about a couple of inches per year. The place where plates touch each other is known as the fault. When the plates move and the boundaries bump up against each other, it may create earthquakes. So the core, below the mantle and to the center of the earth is the core. And it is mostly made up of iron and smaller amounts of nickel and almost no oxygen, silicon, aluminium or magnesium. So the core begins at the bottom of the mantle and ends at the center. So in this diagram you also see the outer core and inner core, layered mantle, upper mantle, asthenosphere, lithosphere, continental crust, oceanic crust. So the core is made up of iron, nickel, sulfur and oxygen. So first is the outer core. So in this diagram you also see the outer core. This yellow region is the outer core. So the earth outer core is made up of hot liquid iron and nickel, and it is about 1400 miles thick. As you see in this diagram, it is 1400 miles thick. So the core of earth is like a ball of very hot metals. The outer core creates something called a magnetic field and makes a protective barrier around the earth that shields us from the sun's destructive solar wind. So outer core liquid molten iron and it conducts electricity. And its thickness is about 2200 kilometer. So in this diagram you also see the outer core. It is a liquid layer of iron and nickel. Its thickness is about 1400 miles and its ranges between 7000 degree to 11000 degree Fahrenheit. So this is the inner core. So in this diagram you also see the inner core. A solid ball of metal is the inner core and its thickness is about 1250 kilometer, and it is made up of solid iron and nickel and is about 1500 miles thick. Inner core is so hot it melts everything in the outer core. And it spins at a speed faster than the earth rotates. Inner core is the densest layer of the earth. As you see in this diagram, this is the densest layer of the earth. And its average temperature is about 5000 degree to 6000 degree. So in this diagram, you also see the inner core. It is extremely hot, solid sphere of iron and nickel. It is so hot as the sun surface around 9000 to 13000 degree Fahrenheit. Now you know a lot about the layers of earth. Thank you all for listening and watching my videos. If you appreciate my work, please subscribe my channel.